29th of June, the House of Lords passed the bill. Kill surprise. It must have been a sweet experience to see the son of a brewer put back in his place. All my honours was now forfeit, my assets seized. Nothing for my son to inherit. I wrote to His Majesty, supporting his actions, ending with, "Most gracious Prince, I cry for mercy, mercy, mercy." I felt sure His Grace would recognise all the good I had done, my many years of unwavering loyalty and service and support. I was wrong.